Well, good morning, everybody. It's David George Brooke, that gratitude guy with the daily gratitude walk on Monday, October 12th, 2020. And man, I'll tell you, I'm not getting in those 10,000 steps today. And that's why I always mention, get more on the weekends when you can, because there's days like today, I'd rather stay inside. It is nasty out, cold and rainy, and there's stuff all over the, a bit of a storm last night, stuff on the road, tree branches, and you name it, and so forth. But be consistent. Consistency is part of the key to getting and staying in shape and doing the same things over and over again. And speaking of over and over again, focusing on gratitude. And today, I'm going to focus on gratitude itself, the appreciation for what you have. You know, you can't appreciate up until you've seen down. And it just was sunny just a couple days ago, it seems like, and now it's nasty. So I appreciate those sunny days that much more. But remember, gratitude turns what you have into enough. And it's oh so important to always focus on your blessings and not worry about the other stuff. So that's the message for the day. Remember, be grateful and never quit.